Nice pass on the bike, Maestre, for tonight.
Good scope look. Barat. Oh, wow.
That's a foul. Serrano, nice swing. That's the second block, but I give it up. Covering for Ronald Santos. Bodies on the floor. 22. Bamboy is fouled. See ya.
The score's at the end. Out of 6, 4 out of 7.
Ooh, that's a charge.
Tapampanga. Scoring 32 points.
Got blocked there by Andrew Serrano.
Pero yun ang thing yun.
J-Mark Empire, you want to preserve yourself against Bounty? Pwede yan.
Himpayan, inangasa ng PBA First Pick Draft na si Justin Baltazar at Loisa Andalio at Binyan fans na hype sa ginawa ni Ronny Alonte. Nag-alaman ho Ginobili.
Step back and kiss myself! Big time plays, big time plays! Woo!
Here Alabanza. Let's see if that would be the formula again tonight. Very aggressive against the MVP. Baltazar attacks and he misses. There's a jump ball. Santos and Payen were fighting for that basket.
Down play.
Off of the miss, Jamar got the board. Santos was there, not giving up. I did mention, there is that Raymond driving. Pinina with a layup. Basket and one. Jonathan Gray mentioned he had a nice start with Ricardo Lastimosa in the previous game. Lopez leads in and Bam will score.
Yeah, they're gonna
still at it against Carlo Lasimosa, two professional scorers. Serrano spinning and scoring. He transferred from Marikina. Nice block by J.R. Labanza. Recovery for Ronald Santos. Bodies on the floor. And it's gonna be a shot clock violation. That might get Binyan Ray.
Oh wow.
That's a foul. Fishing expedition gone right. Jonathan Serrano attacks. Serrano misses. Recovery for Raymond Binuya. One more feed, and that's an easy gimme for Andrews,
pushing them to the baseline. But then again, once they nag-rotate, yung recovery, dun sila kailangan medyo mag-adjust na konti.
Jara Labanza with a reverse. Baltazar misses with that layup. And here's Binyan on the run. They have numbers. 4-on-2. Lopez. Nice feed. Gimpayan. 2 points.
Going up.
Serrano, nice thing. That's the second block, but it's a foul by J.R. Labanza. See the replay. Quite interesting. Serrano, show by Binyan. Lastimosa misfires. Rebound Gimpayan. Nice fake. J-Mar will score.
Wow.
And there's a stare down. Yeah, that's a technical foul. Can't do that, J-Mar.
You're fine, you got your move, but leave that personal.
Now, if you're J-Mar Gimpayan, you want to preserve yourself against Balti.
Oh,
hindi pwede yan. Tinulong niya ang kalaban. Balti against J-Mar. Baltazar backing down. Mukhang nagising na.
Yeah. He's gonna score.
Lopez driving feed, almost a steal. Alabanza diving for it, but they give it up to the wrong guy. Archie attacks. That's a layup. They play point guard. Concepcion. He decides to fire.
Oh,
poor closeout. Might have hurt his soul from the playoffs. Gusto ni Balti. Mas empowered na yung kanyang teammates. As Jeff Guernes.
Catch and shoot. He got that off J-Mar and just sank it.
A three-pointer for KG Canaleta. Now they go to Jeff Guernes against JJ Pido. Step back for Jeff.
Oh.
That's Sarangani-like for Jeff Guernes. My goodness.
Oh.
Archie Concepcion almost traveled. Guernes for three.
Oh.
Yes, sir. Only lost twice in 2 years. Zero in the playoffs. As JJ Pido makes a three-point. JJ Pido working with Alvin Baichon, the roller. Alvin able to score. Go to Serrano, driving, nice 1-2 step, layo nun. 3 on the shot clock, Binuya will fire, that's good. 41-22, Bamboy is fouled. That was really a foul by Yan ang gutom na maging kampiyon sa BBL. I've always said this, 1-5, 1-6, and 1-6. Lastimosa hung in the air. That's a highlight.
More touches, get more deflections, turnovers. Oh man,
that's a three for Rin. We're back for Pampanga versus Binyan. Let's see if Ronnie will play later on. Ben scoring that at 30-12 in favor of Pampanga.
Well, hopefully Ronnie gets floor time. He did get floor time in the last game.
Mundo. It's a buck there by Interesting.
Pero yun talagang, that's the way that they've been defending. Itong front of the lead guy for Pampanga. Either way, you have a lot to contend with.
Kipayan, off the glass. And now it's Balti on the run. Bounce pass, Senado. Cross court, Alcoriza will fire. That's the second three-pointer in these Lanterns. Andrew Senado, here's Roland. Roland Santos for two. 3 seconds, Balti, somebody has to fire. Binuya will do. And he's gonna drain that three-pointer. And MJ Garcia. Dennis went down. No foul. Aguilos posting up. Also, a 3-second violation. Ronald Santos will score. Sa ating liga.
Yeah.
Nice fake. MJ almost traveled. He's able to.
They put a lot of weight room on the legs, wanting to have the same legs as Jolas. And, you know, he's got lift.
66-34. That's the most of her three. That's
yeah,
good.
That's good. That's a different story altogether.
Well, Greg Slaughter hasn't lost this season. Flores backing down. Kick out. Serrano for three. Too easy. Go in the third. Alcoriza escapes. Nice feed. Flores. Basket and one. Everybody can do everything for Pampanga. Would you actually say that?
I guess the key difference dun is yung chemistry. Yung how much time do they prepare? Kasi kung short time lang, yeah. Definitely advantage sa Pampas.
Backing down, spinning and feeding, Balti Baltazar, 2 points.
Ang dami mo kailangan alalahanin.
At may kapalit pa yan.
Oh.
To the second and the third. Alonte. Nice pass. Oh, to Mike Maestre. And that's our best highlight for tonight.
A good scope look para dito at this pass. Faked off that shot.
Ala Manu Ginobili. Lopez, they have some momentum. Alabanza will score.
I'm gonna stop here and Alonte scores at the other end.
Binyan is actually winning this quarter.
Yes.
No goes to Flores. Nice speed. Alcoriza with some patience.
Wow.
2+1 and they go to KG Canaleta against Dervin Flores. KG is fouled. Basket and one! KG. Now it's Alonte who hesitated. 7 on the shot clock. Canaleta. Nice fake. Oh, Alonte could not control it.
Yeah, he had a shot a while ago.
KG said, stay there.
Yeah.
8 on the shot clock. Switch. Viernes, step back, tough three, but that is his shot, no matter how hard it is.
One of them.
Usually, it's top of the key.
Yeah.
For Jeff Viernes, kahit gaano pa ka-acrobatic yan. As Ronnie Alonso misfires, Kit Jimenez, before their time, in seasons 2 and 3, as Jonathan Gray scores, it was Archie Concepcion, screened by Ronan Santos. Archie, driving. He was fouled, 2+1.
And Cho, kanina si Jeff. Those are not easy coverages.
Canaleta backs down. Can he give it up? Nope. To fade and the make for KG.
And dalawa, pretty good, huh? 3 out of 6, 4 out of 7.
Ooh, that's a charge.
Sabi ko sa'yo, pag tayo i-score sa kabila.
Oh, Kurt Grayson now checked in for the first. Carlo Lastimosa. Attacking and scoring.
Yeah.
He did mention he's been playing well.
Yung first quarter na yon para sa Pampanga, scoring 32 points and allowing only 17 for...
Lopez turns around. It's a jump. Siya is also a plus 11. So that's gonna do it.
Oh, you don't like that? You don't like NBA basketball?